What a nightmare.
Dad, it's me. Yeah. Sorry I didn't call sooner. Yeah, I guess I was. Anyway, I'm coming home now. Oh, I didn't get that thing you asked me to. Okay. Okay, I will. I love you too, Dad.
Heather, I need to speak with you. My name is Douglas Cartland. I'm a detective.
A detective? Really? Well, nice talking to you.
Hold on. There's someone that wants to meet you. Just let me have an hour. No, half an hour of your time.
My daddy always told me not to talk to strangers.
This is very important. It's about your birth.
I'm not interested. Are you still following me? Do I have to scream?
Sorry. I'll wait here.